Nigga was handling Hannah's Hannah when this bitch came casting cool nigga dope gang Gucci on his drive Gucci. Nigga, I'm about to sneak in and check out this TLC full motherfucking concert. I've never seen a motherfucking TLC concert. Everybody knows who these queens is. Rest in peace, the Left Eye, fine ass. But they are some beautiful women. Check this shit out, see what's popping. I'm kind of excited to see this throwback shit right here. So, other than that, my nigga, let's get it.
Processing human transmission. Sector 5. Sector 1. Activate communication module. Uncompressing TLC data. Downloading Lisa, alias Left Eye. Personality, crazy. Downloading Rosalia, alias Julie. Personality, sexy. Downloading T-Boss, alias T-Boss. Personality, cool. Message playback. It's been 4 long years since our last transmission. And you, the fans, have not forgotten T-L-C. And T-L-C has not forgotten you. Energy overload, TTTLC malfunction, energy overload, malfunction, failure, retro,
let me get the girls through.
Guys, let us get the girls through. We're missing one. Guys, let's go get the girls through.
Welcome. We've dedicated our entire album cover to any person who has ever sent us fan mail. This is the journey into life, love, and the future of music. TLC would like to thank you for your support. And just like you, they get lonely too.
Come on!
21 years ago.
Intruder alert. Security access broken. Lockhart Chambers. Danger. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All TLC dancers, protect the family from the intruder. Danger. Danger.
Through the darkness. Through the night. Through the darkness. I come alive. I am the villain. No one can stop me. Through the darkness, I come alive. I am evil. I come to haunt you. No one can stop me. I come alive. I come alive. I am the villain. What do we have? Fan mail belongs to me, and no one can stop me.
Good. title.
That was hot.
You heard me?
Yeah.
Woo! Now, tell me who in this house knows about the Quake?
We do.
That shit is bomb. Yeah. Ain't wanna hear that more today.
Y'all ain't ready. Y'all ready. Y'all ready? You ready?
Woo!
Hopefully you all remember this song. So if you do, please hang on.
Hell yeah.
Come on, y'all!
old school motherfucking 90s push.
Show, so it's
kind of
cool.
Crazy, sexy, cool.
So, you know, Lisa Left Eye comes out and she does a crazy section.
So we all have at least like 5 to 10 minutes to strut our stuff.
I come out with sexy and T-Boz, you know, comes out and she does something.
And I go last, I get more time than everybody.
But I need it because I'm the oldest.
I mean, it just keeps going. It's so much energy up there.
But we all equal one woman.
Introducing Crazy Sex.
Hmm. Here we go. Oh. Have say no that fear.
I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Crazy. When I say what's my name, y'all say Crazy. Zodiac sign, feel the beat incline, feel the track for one. When you see me, go up the L three times. Y'all got that? The L three times. Come on, go up the L three times. Let me know that you know your son. In numerology, the number is nine. These bombshells come from the divine. Now feel the energy, cause now is the time for the crazy left eye to shine. But then as I think, a light seems to pop into my head. Anybody got a light? Anybody got a house? Just kidding. Alrighty then, what we have here is a string. This string has been treated with nitroglycerin. Do you guys have my light?
She got good energy. She got good energy. Straight up.
But sometimes I feel a little ebony and then ivory. So I must expose the Beethoven inside of me. Move it, buddy.
You got some good ass motherfucking energy, my nigga. That was dope.
All have something that we contribute to the group, a little bit of magic.
Give it up for Left
Eye. Well, see, the way that I came up with the title for the CD, Fan Mail, is that TLC, we have just been so rude to our fans in the sense that they've never gotten a response from us. So we got Fan Mail Club after Fan Mail Club set up, that we've never had the proper management. And when the third album rolled around, I decided, wow, wouldn't we need to dedicate this album to the fans, include as many names as we can, because we have the mail sitting around. So, you know, we compiled a lot of names, put them inside of the CD jacket, and, you know, that was our gift back to the fans, thanking them for their support and just letting them know that we did not forget about them. I mean, I've always wanted to be an entertainer.
Left Eye, you know, what's my name?
Tiana and Chili give me an adrenaline rush. I look over, I see them, and you know. I have to say, my favorite part about being on tour is bringing smiles to my fans' faces. That's got me.
Girl, if you got it, can't get no love from me.
TLC, a girl named Crystal, held auditions for a group that she wanted to start, a local group. And when me and Tion were selected, she was the T, I was the L, and Crystal was the C.
So Crystal didn't work out.
And we found another member named Rosanda.
We clicked just that fast.
And we nicknamed her Chili. She adopted the C. There you have it.
Give it up for Chili! Chili! Chili!
Love at night, I'll fix you up just right.
Is she from Atlanta? Thirsty ass nigga. That nigga really a random nigga from the crowd.
Because every day of my life, I would get up and sing and dance in front of the mirror. Even when I first got in TLC, I was still, you know, put on En Vogue. It was my favorite group. And, you know, sing and dance and just perform. And then I became a mother. And so, you know, I don't get a chance to, you know, do it as much. But it's very natural for me to be up on the stage. As a matter of fact, that's my favorite part. Like, that's the most rewarding part. I did a movie with Chevy Chase and Gene Smart. It's called Snow Day. It's a Nickelodeon film, and it'll be out in February. And I really, really, really like doing that. It felt very natural for me. So I do want to kind of get into that. You say that we are the biggest selling female group, you know, TLC, you know, very universal group. There are no color lines with us, you know what I mean, in our music either. And you've never seen us on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine, Essence, you know. And I'm like, man, you know, do they like us? They don't like us? I mean, what's the deal? But, you know, unfortunately, it's a lot of political craziness that, you know, goes on in this business. But we have a lot of fun up there, you know, a lot of fun, because the one great thing about TLC is that we have chemistry. And chemistry is something that you just cannot explain. You know, our image is as big as our sound. You know, and it makes us feel good. It makes us feel like, okay, yeah, we're doing the right thing. We need to continue to do this. If I have to step outside of the group myself and just look, you know, just the originality in the group to me is what's so great, and just how each girl is different, totally different. You know, we do not look alike, we don't sound alike, we don't dance alike. You know, we have a lot of energy. We're silly, funny, just crazy, over the top girl.
Are you ready to get cool?
What's the definition? Cool.
Y'all want to know what T-Boss came to do? First things first. There's been a lot of superstars on the stage here tonight. But right now, this is my house. My house. So, when I say whose house, y'all say T-Boss house. Now we can get this mother cracking.
Kicking that shit.
I don't know what I've been told.
Music makes me lose control.
Music makes me lose control.
Sound off.
Sound off.
1, 2.
1, 2.
Break it all down.
Break it all down.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Where are my girls at? What about my handsome fellas? All right. Thank you, sweetie. Well, I want to ask the guys a question. If I was looking for a boyfriend, y'all let me finish. If I was looking for a boyfriend, do you think I can find one out here tonight? Well, if that's true, I want to know what you'd do if I was your your girlfriend.
In Atlanta? Hell no.
Now I want to ask the ladies a question. It is really a shame I get a lot of screams on this one. Now, ladies, have you ever caught your man cheating on you? Lie to your time, page him. He don't call you back. Don't know where he's at. Yet, no. So, fellas, I asked you earlier if I could be your girlfriend. So what I really want to know is, if I was your girlfriend, would you cheat on me?
Your balls. Now get the hell up. loud, yeah.
He ain't my Popeyes.
Can't trust your wardrobe, people. Nothing.
I'm the coolest one. Like that, cool. You know?
I probably always knew how to dance. So it's just really funny that I learned in this skating ring. And actually, Divine, they created this whole style that generation to generation in Atlanta are doing now. It kept me away from all the bad things. Like, I wasn't thinking about boys and getting pregnant. I came home every day after school and just, like, I'm gonna get, it's this thing called skipping, and you go like that. Bam! You know, you can't do an interview without pumping yourself up. Now, I have written a book of inspirational poems. I have essays about my grandmother's death, sickle cell, high school. I tell about my personal life and things that hopefully will help someone else. It's a good feeling because I just started 2 years ago, and to be at this point and have a number one song for the first poem I've ever written and the first song, you know, that I wrote that went big. So that's a major accomplishment. So I'm just happy. I'm happy.
See, I just got engaged, so for all you people need to know what I'm doing, yeah, I'm taking a picture with my ring.
Good job. I was upset one day in the hotel room. You know, boyfriend don't be acting right. The guy I was with at the time, I was just upset. I just got out the hospital. And in the hospital, when I'm in there for sickle cell, they give you a lot of drugs. And when you get out of the hospital, you have to go through this process, of withdrawal to get off of them. So you kind of feel like you're not in control. Your nervous system is acting up on you. You're all like this and shaking, hot flashes and cold flashes. So I just felt icky. And he didn't get it. So he just went on out with his friends, and I couldn't really explain what I was feeling. I don't think he would have cared. So I thought, why not write this poem? Because somebody always makes us feel like we're not good enough. Even if you're a man or a woman, little boy, child, it doesn't matter. So I wrote him pretty. That was my first poem I ever wrote. That's how it came about.
Now this next song we're about to sing is very, 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 very special to me. It actually started off as a poem. I have a book out titled Thoughts, and these words came from my heart. And hopefully you've seen the video. It's called I'm Pretty.
I do remember this song, though.
So we're going to bring out Lip Thigh and Chili, TLC, and some of these lovely young ladies to come on stage and sing I'm Pretty with us. You want to come up here?
Where are the little kids?
That's real dope.
I'm
Y'all be careful.
A raincoat, something.
It's raining, y'all. But I don't look like I'm getting wet, do I? Get to your seats. Oh, cool. Thank you, sweetie. Okay, y'all.
Okay, y'all gonna go back to the seats now. I don't want it to rain on my head.
As we walk hand in hand, just kicking up the sand, as the ocean lands at our feet.
Ooh.
I'm in your arms, and all of your charms are for me.
Ow!
Checker!
I need a pro type! Make some bigger! Face with the platinum, not the silver! Jigger! I put the know how to make a hand to the work. You don't get me wrong, cause I'm not a hoe. I know what I got, you can hear me go. It's only real, what? You don't know. So what you gon' do, what you gon' do?
Yeah.
Gracias. Woo. Thank you. All right, y'all. Y'all ready for some fan mail? I said, are y'all ready for some fan mail? That's right. I'm ready, too. I'm ready to give y'all some fan mail. You know anything about this fan mail? Where's she going?
What are you doing?
What you looking for, Lisa?
Huh?
What you looking for?
What you doing on the ground?
Did y'all move the bag of fan mail?
We didn't see no bag.
It was right there.
I never saw a bag. I was in the back.
I said it right here. You didn't move it? Maybe somebody in the band moved it.
Oh, no. Did y'all see a bag of fan mail? Y'all know what she's talking about?
Y'all do?
Everybody in here saw me put it right there.
Y'all saw somebody come up here and steal the fan mail? Oh, man.
Well,
I like how they set that fan mail shit up, though.
Well,
the villain took it.
The villain?
Yeah, the dude in black comes down off stage. The villain.
The villain?
The fan mail bandit.
You playing? Did a villain come up here?
Oh, man.
You mean to tell me we came all the way here to pass out some fan mail and the evil villain took it? And I asked y'all to watch it?
That's messed up. Well, you know what? Let's ask Vicky.
Vicky, what are we going to do?
Vicky, we do.
Vicky, please.
Be advised that the material meaning of your letters is not the strength of the bond between you and TLC. Your truth, love, and commitment is what provides the revealing qualities hidden deep within anything to which you devote your attention. So let them ring clear and true. And know that TLC loves you.
That's true. TLC does love you.
We love you. Yes, we do. So,
I'm going with the show.
Let's just keep on going. All right. All right, y'all.
On with the show.
I know that you're
emotional sky and dry the tears from my eyes. No more lonely cries. My only bleeding hope is for the folk who can't cope with such an enduring pain that it keeps them in the pouring rain. Who's to blame for two and came into your own fate? What a shame you shoot and aim for someone else. You claim the insane and name this day and time. I say the system got you fixed into your own mind. Dreams are hopeless aspirations and hopes are coming and true. Believe in yourself, the rest is up to me and you.
That was a dope show. That was a dope show. I like how that shit was put together, though. I don't believe I even been to a concert, to be real. I haven't even watched a handful of concerts. And they all get put together different. Like this shit right here, it was neat that they had I think my shit is like a couple seconds behind still. But anyways, I like how that shit was put together. You got the three different band members in there and shit. Yeah, man. Three different women and shit like that. They might should have bothered like 5 seconds, shit like that. But anywho, the way they should have put together with the three different band members and shit like that, how they all have their own set, fine ass left. I was out there juggling and doing magic and shit and that crazy shit, whatever. Fuck, I think that's is that a song? I'm about to go check for that because I like the energy that she had on that shit. But that was cool. The sexy, which would be with Chili. I actually enjoyed that shit. You know what I'm saying? I actually enjoyed that shit. Made me look at her a little different. I always looked at her like a little stiff ass of the group, but clearly she ain't. And when they sit there and show the love to the kids and wonder how to come up on stage and shit. And that was a cool concert, though. I like the whole little get down and shit. But yeah, rest in peace to Left Eye, most definitely. But drop me a motherfucking comment.